bringing the people behind our food to life.
That's one of those mistakes that, you know, we try to make so others don't have to, is if you try something new, always do it on your best land. And if we want good yields, we do it on our best land. So we grow our sunflower and we'll grow canola on our best land. Ask questions and try on a small scale. I tell farmers, I don't care if you're 500 cows, dairy farmer, or if you're 1,000 acres, grow an acre 1 year and see if you think it's something that you'd be willing to do. Don't do it on a large scale to begin with. You don't need to process all your own fuel the first year. It's just go slow and ask a lot of questions and try a little bit of one or the other. And the first year we grew canola, we weren't set up to harvest or anything. And I said, there's no way in hell I'll ever do this again. And here we are 6 years later and we're all excited and we're growing everything. So it's just a learning curve.
This video has been made possible with funding from Sustainable Agriculture, Research, and Education, SARE.